Here's a day in my life as a software engineer. I have a lot to do today, so I'm up bright and early to make sure that I'm ready for the day. My first task is to update one of my clients and their team on the progress of their project. Even though I'm a freelancer, it's still important that I maintain good communication with the client on a regular basis. I want to make sure that I'm providing a good service, and good communication is a part of that. Next, I'm working on a new REST API for the same client's project. It's got some complex functionalities, so I'm probably going to be spending all morning finishing this off. After lunch, I decided to go for a walk because I've spent all morning sat down. Gotta stay healthy, you know? I finished off my day by working on a side project that I run anonymously. It's pretty cool, but I can't tell you much about it, otherwise it wouldn't be anonymous anymore. But I will say that I'm going to be doing a video on how I built it very soon. I finished at around 6 p.m. today because I'm doing a barbecue tonight, so I've got some friends coming over.